Find the number of permutations of R object with restriction. Same question, but with different method of question asking. An online bank account password which must contain 6 characters can be formed from this symbol. We have all these symbols, 9 symbols, and 9 different value symbol and the number. And find the number of possible passwords that can be formed if each password must start with letter and end with symbol. So in total, I need 6 digit code. So start with letter and end with symbol. So in this 6 digit word, how many letters are there? I can see that there's only 1, 2, 3, 3 letters. So 3, I pick 1 to put at the first. And how many symbols are there? 1, 2, 3. So at the last part, I can choose, pick 1 from 3 symbols to put it on the last part. And the leftover has 4 left. So let's say I have 9 here. I choose away 1 symbol. I choose away 1 letter. I will left with 7 character. So 7 character, I have to choose 4 of them to put here. It will be 7P4. So at the end of the result, it will be 3P1 times 7P4 times 3P1 to get the answer. So in this question, this answer, it will be 7,560.